Hey guys, welcome back to the Sparkle Eats Kitchen. Today we are making potato salad. So Memorial Day is right around the corner, and this is a really different recipe. It's not a mayonnaise-based recipe, and it's courtesy of Deb Apness from Salem. We ran a Facebook contest a while back and she submitted this recipe and we are super excited to make it. So thanks, Deb. So we're going to start with our potatoes here, and you need about 2 pounds of red potatoes. And I left the skins on just because the skin is usually pretty easy to eat. And you just want to cut them up into bite-sized pieces and just cook them until they're fork tender. You don't want to overdo them. So while these are boiling, you can put together your dressing. We have 1/3 cup of just regular olive oil. To it, we're going to add some red wine vinegar and some salt and some pepper. So we're just going to whisk this together. And there's your dressing. Now, Deb did give us the tip here that if you want a little bit more, you know, dressing over top, feel free to double this and just keep some off to the side and add it if you need it. So now we're going to get moving on our potato salad. So our potatoes are nicely cooked here, and then we're going to add some cucumbers. We have black olives, some red pepper. We have some chopped red onion, peppercini peppers, and you just want to roughly chop those up. And then we're finishing off with feta cheese. You can't have a Greek salad without feta. So I'm going to start mixing this all together. Oh, look how good this looks. And now that we're mixed, we're going to pour our dressing over top and then just put this into your refrigerator. Let all of those flavors come together. Let it get nice and cool and serve this up. And oh, you have a great side dish that's a lot lighter than your typical potato salad. So thanks to Deb for sending this in. And if you want to see a recipe made on Sparkle Eats, feel free to submit it to us on Facebook.